In this video, I will show you how to fix the sound of Windows 7. Here is showing the audio service is not running. It will be fine if you should increase or decrease the sound of your laptop. That way if your sound system isn't right, then there has to be another one. The first method. The second method. I hope your problem has been resolved after my instruction in this video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.